Well, Nueces County Constable has been indicted on charges of witness tampering. Precinct 4 Constable Robert or Bobby Sherwood was indicted yesterday by a grand jury in the county. The charges were filed back in 2018, and at the time, Sherwood was accused of accepting a bribe from a witness in an assault case in order to have that complaint dismissed. Witness tampering is a third-degree felony. It's punishable by up to 10 years in prison.